Hey everybody, Zealous1826 here, welcome back for more EarthBound Blonde. The last part, we defeated the sharks after dying, getting our second death to Frank. And in this part, we also got a key to a shack somewhere, so we need to go find that shack, but I think someone said it was northwest. So, I'm gonna go northwest and see if I can find that shack. To maybe progress through this game. Let's go northwest. Oh. What are you? You go in and out of that hole. You go in and out of there. That's right. I am not your enemy. I am simply your average run-of-the-mill mole who likes to go in and out of holes. Would you like some hints on fighting enemies? Okay. Listen carefully. My hint involves which way you are facing when a battle with an enemy occurs. If you allow enemies to approach you from your back or side, they may get a surprise opening attack. When they approach you this way, your TV screen... the world in front of you will show a red swirl for a second. On the other hand, if you approach an enemy from the back or side, you may get a surprise opening attack. In that case, your TV... Oops again. The world will swirl... The world in front of you shows a green swirl. The point is, try to fight so you always have the advantage. Okay, so my TV swirls. Got it. Giant step. North at the top of the mountain. Danger, do not enter. Is this the right way? Oh, hi guys. I heard there's a big footprint on the hilltop behind the shack. I haven't seen it myself, it's just a rumor. Oh my god, you guys. Your eyes are huge! The shack was locked by someone from City Hall, so we can't use it. The reason it was closed is because a punk named Frank may have trashed the place. What a drag. We can't even change our clothes and hotels are too expensive. Go kill some dogs. You'll get some money. Don't enter! Do not enter. That says don't enter. Traveling entertainer sh- Oh, here we are. Cool. Move, man! Can I get to the door, please? You move! Thank you. Door is locked. Oh, let's use our key then. Door opened. Oh, damn, look at that bed. Ooh. That looks really uncomfortable. Okay. Let's go in this cave, I guess. Oh. Okay. Is there anything in here? Just explore it. Oh, hello! It's a rat with a red nose. Rowdy mouse. Okay. Ow. Oh. 1 HP of damage. Oh no. There we go. 30 forks. Ooh, level 7. Offense went up, defense went up, vitality, IQ, maximum HP, maximum PP. Kick ass. A hair rope. No, I'm gonna go in that cave first, see what's there. What be in here? What the- What attacked me? Black Antoid. Okay, get it! Here we go. I didn't see anything attack me. It left me a cookie. What attacked me? I'm confused! What the hell attacked me? Let's get rid of this cookie. And this one too. 71 health and I'm still not maxed? Watch it be like 72. Oh, it's 75, okay. Okay. Okay, nothing is stacking me again. It's you again. Oh no, don't fill up your health when I haven't attacked you yet. Dumbass. I beated the bug. Sig would not approve, but whatever. Is that where I came in at? Looks like it. Anything over here? No. Let's go up this way. Oh, mices! Mises! gooses, geeses. I want my geese to lay golden eggs for Easter. At least 100 a day. And by the way, I want to feast. I want a bean feast. Dun 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 dun. Fruit cake with no nuts. So good you could go nuts. I don't remember all the words. Oh my god. Oh, whatever. Let's open the present. There's a cold remedy. Okay. I don't have a cold. Why are you giving me cold remedy? Oh, shit. Oh. Some little black speck. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what attacks me. Those little black specks. What the fuck is that thing? Attack slug and an antoid. Stick out the antoid. They have life up. Attack slug. Ow. Oh no. Good thing I did that. That would have killed me. Let's kill this thing. Or these things. There's two of them. Okay, that one's dead. Oh shit, I need to heal. Let me go first, let me go first, let me go first! Damn it! Everything is killing me! Ness, it looks like you got your head handed to you, so how about giving it another shot? I guess so. Where's that gonna put me though? Son of a bitch. All the way back here. I'll meet you guys back there, I guess. If I can figure out how to get back there. Alright, here we are, we're back. I ran into a magic butterfly on the way. Good thing I did, it restored my PP for 20. Which is good. A rowdy mouse! These things don't do very much. Doesn't look like. They just bite me for one damage. Oh well. I won! I got 34 XP. What's my status? What am I? 134 for the next level? Offense 21, defense 15. I think I went up this. Which is a fucking shit. Oh no, don't hurt me for one damage. Oh no, don't hurt me for one damage. Ow! Okay, 13 damage. I don't like 13 damage. Oh. Oh. Fuck, there's four of you. Oh, it's these guys. I don't mind these things. They don't hurt me for like 13 plus damage. Well, there is four of them. And I can kill them in one shot. That's even better. That is even better. Let's attack all of them. Attack all of the things. You guys... got the base in this game. Why? There we go. 108 XP for 4 easy enemies. Wow. Office went up, speed went up, guts went up by 3. Wow. I don't know what guts do. PSI Rockin' A. What does that do? Let's see what PSI Rockin' does. Deadly PSI attack which only Ness can use. It's a psychokinetic wave generated by concentration that deals each enemy about- Oh, it hits everything for about 50 points of damage. Well, that's 10 PP to use. Okay. I will have to remember that. Oh, hello, guys. Are you antoids or are you the slugs again? You're the slugs again. Okay. Let's kill them! 81 XP! Okay. 81, that's a good number. I could use some health. Okay. 77 health. Hello, rat. Did I go in this cave last time? Yeah, I did. Alright, I went up here last time, and I got wrecked by all the bugs. These Antoids are... Oh, it's Antoid and that thing. That Antoid's gotta go. I don't like them. They call for help. Whoops. They do more damage, and they call for help. And they have life up, which is really annoying. Hi, guys. Holy shit, how many of you are there? 6 of you? You know what, let's try out this spell. Whoa. 94 damage, 67 damage, 79 damage, 57 damage, 80 damage. Wow. Kill all of the things, 162 XP. That just wrecked my pee-pee, though. Oh, I see more of you. There's 2 of you. Oh god, 2 black Antoids. Okay. Okay, you keep trying life up. That's really gonna help you when I haven't even hit you yet. Get him, 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 get him. Ow, fuck. I'm not gonna die again. Ness tried to get away, and did. Oh god. Alright. I ran away from the fight, I don't care. I was not taking another death. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh hey, I killed that one in one shot. Kick ass! What's up here? Oh! A butterfly! Thank you, butterfly. Thank you for being awesome. If I leave and come back, will he come back too? Is that made of chocolate too? Oh, he does come back, sweet. Come here. Come here, little butterfly. I'm gonna name you Sig. Because you're awesome and you're magical. Alright. Hello, little bug. It's probably an Antoid, watch. Yep, just one Antoid. Oh my god. I'm kicking all sorts of ass. Ooh, level 9. Vitality went up by Q, maximum HP went up by 13. PP went up by 5, now I'm at 30? Yep, 90, 30. Sweet. There's a hamburger. Hamburger! I know Mom bought hamburger meat. We bought hamburger meat yesterday. Oh, I killed it in one shot. Okay. I guess it doesn't work if there's more than one. Oh, damn. I'm one-hitting these things. Oh, I love it. I like one-hitting things. It's always good. That means you're doing somewhat decent. Oh, hey, ladders. Or rope. Ladders? That's not rope. Oh! Sparkly thing. Hello, sparkly thing. I usually don't do this in my recordings, but... Okay. Save stated. Because I don't know what the hell this thing is. And I'm kind of frightened. And I can't go through. Do I have to... Oh, okay. Oh, you finally got here. This is the first your sanctuary location, but it's... Oh, it's a sanctuary! But it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Oh, boy! Titanic... Oh, boy! That background is trippy as hell. Oh, he's got buddies. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of him. Biting attack. Ow! Let's get rid of those Antoids. Alright, let's get this guy. Ow! Quit hitting me for 26 damage. And so he hits me for 22. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Ugh. You're kidding me. You know what? Fuck that shit. Call me cheap. I don't care. Oh, you did not just lower my defense. You did not just do that to me. No, you didn't. No, no, you didn't. I see. Will hypnosis work on this thing? Hey! Titanic fell asleep. Oh, he fell asleep. Titanic ain't woke up. Biting attack, okay. Spam, spam, spam! Come on, Ness. Why did I do that? Leave my defense alone. Come on. Leave my pee-pee alone! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Thank you! Good lord! Wow! Holy crap! I was gonna say, that better give me a level up. Offense, defense, HP... Healing A. Okay. What does Healing A do? Cures a cold, sunstroke, or sleep condition. Sunstroke? What? Sunstroke. Oh, hey, the footprint. Oh, oh, oh. What's going on? Oh. Okay. Ness caught a glimpse of a small, cute puppy. Ness's soundstone recorded the melody of the giant step. Cool beans! Oh, I'm back to full health? Interesting. Okay then. I guess let's make our way out of this cave, shall we? Now that we have the giant step thing. Oh, the ants are running for me. Get him! Oh, he left me a cookie. Thank you, little bug, for leaving me a cookie. I got you! I squish you, little bug. Oh, that's awesome how you can beat him in one hit without even having to fight him. It's great. Hey, little bug. Or, that's not a bug, that's a mouse. Let's kill the mouses. Destroy all of the things. Smash. Get him, 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 get him. I'm so annoying, holy crap. Lisa, stop being so goddamn annoying. I'm sorry. Let's just make our way out of this place. And since I know there's a butterfly out here, I'm gonna heal up. Oh, where is he? He's not here! Sig, where'd you go? Let's go back out and see. Eh, he, there he is. Come here, Sig. The butterflies are named Sig. I don't care what you guys say. I really don't. Anywho. God. Let's make our way out of the cave. Cave of wonders. Hey guys. Hey guys. Come back. Get him, 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 get him. Yay. I'm fighting them because they give XP. Pretty a bomb. Bombs? the hell's a bomb for? Bomb. Damages an enemy when used during battle. Because of its explosive power, it may affect others besides the target creature. Gone after one use. Bombs? Hey, you. Hey, yo. Come here. I wish to squish you. Aha! Victory. Hey, a mouse. Hey, buddy. Why did he not die in one shot? Oh, I guess I can't kill him in one hit yet. Because he has a lot of health. Anyway. Keep making our way out of this cave. I know we're almost out. I know where we are. Okay. Oh, hey, guys. Come here, all of you. Here's a chance for an opening attack. Guess what I'm doing. 92, 110, 68, 80. So many big numbers. 108 health, or XP. Hello, mouse. Where are you going, little mouse? Call me the exterminator. I'm out to get you. Hey! You don't bite me. I smash you. With a bat. Need some rat traps up in this bitch. Anyway, here's the exit to the cave. We're out of this place. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, okay. 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 I get it. I'll cut it here. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. I know I've been recording for almost 23 minutes. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway, next time on EarthBound, we're gonna talk to this guy and see what he has to say to us besides, hey, you the board, as do not enter. Couldn't you read it? See you guys later.